Anthony?
Billy. You see, Master Tolley is there. I never say his name right, but one of these days I will get it right. I've known him for a year and I still can't pronounce his name. But he's right there. But the reason why I bring him up is because, as you may or may not do, I've been a mentor to a lot of people throughout my life. And one of my famous mentors, this guy came to me when he was 16 years old at the radio station, and I trained him in radio. In fact, he had the first hip hop show on our radio station. It's called J. Smooth's Underground Railroad. That came on like how much? Was it 1991 or whatever it was? Still on the air right now in New York. Very, very. And he's but I trained him, you know. But I've trained a lot of people, mentored a lot of people. And I was in Cape Town, you know, group of, you know, Entebelli and Doza and Kainisa, those guys there, training them in audio drama. They still doing that thing there. And very, very good young men. Mm-hmm. But this cat here, Master Tolle,
push it.
I'm not trying to embarrass, but here's the thing. Here's what I realized: the really successful cats, women too, that have been on with, they are all what I call principled. Mm-hmm. They're principled. Now this is very. You know, I said, what do you mean by principled? Well, you know, you can't bribe them. You can't. You know, you can't. They can't be sold out. Because there's some, let me pump my own self up. I think it's when you are uncompromising, whatever you are, you're going to attract other people to you that are the same way. You're going to attract your tribe, is what I'm trying to say. If you start doing all this other stuff, well, you're going to attract all that other stuff. But here's what really interests me is that. Most of the people that I talk to, I don't really tell people what to do. I sort of try to be the example and stuff like that. But the thing about Master Clothing, what he's doing, I call him, here it is. There's what we call, community developers. You know, they work, mm-hmm. They say, what do you do? I work in a community, I'm a community developer, you know, like that. But he's a village developer. Mm-hmm. That's like a step below, you know. But he's working with the real people. People that people don't want to have anything because they want to do the city, they want to get their tenders, whatever they want to do. But the way he works with them is the exact way. Now, I didn't tell him this, but he works with them the exact way that I work. You give them, you basically give them somewhat of a template, but it's like a corral. The corral is your rules. You'll call them crawls here, C-R-A-A. What do you call them? What do you call a corral where you're fencing it? What do you call it?
Crawl.
Crawl, yeah. And basically, that's a safe space. And then once they're in the safe space and you see they're functioning all right, then he just leaves and go to another corral and creates that group there. Then he might then revisit that other group without telling them what to do. And because he's given them some basic things, then what happens is they flourish on their own. They can't go to him and say, oh, how do we do this? How do we do that? He always makes them go into themselves and bring out what it is. So now if he has all these different groups, like four or five or six groups, we're aiming for six, by the way, in this area, mm-hmm. those groups, then, and they're all gonna be different because he's not the one that's stamping each one in his image. They're bringing up themselves in their own image. So these six groups will be incredibly unique. The same thing had in Cape Town. The Lange group was different than the Philippi group, was different than the Danun group. It's different than what people I had at Cape Town, you know, at the university. So everybody is different. You don't want the same thing. It's not a franchise. So this way of working, it's like a, I don't want to codify it, but I do have to, I guess when I'm doing this master's studies, I can, you know, I can really document it. And I can really, really, really document it. Will this be the PhD? Really, really document it. And this, what this, I guess you call it methodology now, a way of working, however it is, then this theory that I have, that I'll be working on, I'll have these groups to see if it's working that way. And it's all thing. Now, the other thing, if I was the one that's doing this, because I'm a lot older, then they really wouldn't do it. They'd be, yes, yes, yes. But when Master Chloe is doing it, then what happens, he's closer to their age. And of course, the language team and everything like that. And that way, they won't feel so intimidated. And then there's a lot of other things he attends to, like, you know, when the authorities, I'm calling the authorities, say, oh no, you can't use this community hall. Well, they can say that to the kids, but they can't say it to him. Because he'll just say, well, he's a nice guy, unlike me. He's a nice guy. He said, oh, but blah, 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 blah. He didn't want to pay a fee for the hall. Come on. How do you pay a fee for a community hall? They're being paid to make sure that place, you know, no, you don't, no. No, this is the Eastern Cape. I know it's certainly acceptable, but see, that's what I'm saying. That's totally, he doesn't allow that to happen. It may be the Eastern Cape in everybody else's mind, but in his mind, you got to be principled. And I think what'll happen is all these kids, he calls them the babies. Mm-hmm. All the babies, they'll say, oh, there is a different way. He'll be the example, you see.
Yeah.
And so that's the important thing. You have to have the proper examples. Because what happens in this world, it's people, you know, they get enamored. Somebody shows a gold chain and they say, oh, I want that. Or a shiny gold, oh, I want that. And you don't think of the consequences, you just go towards that. And then it overtakes them. Before you know it, it's too late. You're trapped in that. And even if you try to take yourself away, you go all the way to the opposite end, then you snap back. Or something like that. It's, look, let me stop, you know, singing his praises and stuff, because, you know, boy, I get all big-headed and then I'll be wrong, you know, and stuff, you know, I don't want to jinx anything because everything is going so well. Anyway, look, I'm going to go now. That's right. The Arts Director of Emeritus says that would be me, T, for the Patterson taking straight to Tibet, is going to leave you with this dispatch, letting you know what I only suspect.
Yeah.